TJ, big congrats, man. First match in lineup against your former team and the winning goal for you. That sounds like a fairy tale. Do you agree?
Yeah, actually, sounds like a fairy tale, but this is all what I was like. It's all football is a dream. Like, if you play against your former team, you need like it's a dream to score and be happy about it. But yeah, it's great.
Not to celebrate a goal was the easy choice for you. Do you agree? Because of the rest.
Yeah. Actually, I have so much respect for the fans, so that's why I didn't celebrate it.
Your goal was under review of the VAR. Have you been nervous? So describe the situation.
Yeah. Actually, I was nervous at first because I hit the. It's a duel between me and Frederick, but it's like a 50-50 duel. So, and he failed. The ball came back to me, and then I hit it. But I was nervous. Yeah.
To score the goal in front of the Tribune North, that's the special place where to score. Do you agree?
Yeah, definitely is the special place to score the goal. Yeah, especially when the fans like hyping the players, so like it means a lot for me.
Tell me about the atmosphere, about the first big choreo and before the game started. Have you recognized it?
Yeah, actually, I saw it and I was like, wow, what is this? It's so big, like it covers the whole stadium, like. It's great, actually.
You played almost the whole match. Was it like tough because of the hot weather and so on?
Yeah, actually, it's a little bit tough because the intensity of the game and like too much running, so it's a bit hard. But that's why we are here. Yeah.
Do you think that the things in your case are going in the right way because of the Boleslav situation? Now with the first goal, like everything's going in a good direction.
Yeah, I would say like everything is going like great for me now. Like started to play and getting the goal, so everything is going great.